easy tips for starting your home search. Hi, I'm Felicity Hunter with Homes by Felicity. Tip number one, get pre-approved before you start your search. This will help narrow your search based on your budget. Number two, know the difference between your must-haves and would like to have. Before you start your search, make a list of all the features of a home that you would like and then qualify them as must-haves and would like to have. This will help keep you focused on what's most important in your search. Tip number three, research and choose a neighborhood you want to live in. Every neighborhood has its own charm. Before you commit to a neighborhood, give it a test drive. Make sure the neighborhood meets your needs for commute, school district, lifestyle, whatever is important to you. Tip number four, document your home visits. Once you start touring homes, they'll all start to blur together. Make notes on your listing sheet as you tour the property, and this will help you remember what the photos mean or what you were feeling as you were touring that home. I hope this information helps to start your house hunting journey on the right foot. Please like or comment below and share this video with anyone you know thinking about buying a home in San Diego. Happy house hunting!